Rabindranath was heavily influenced by Sufism. Sant Kabir Das and Rabindranath Tagore both wrote in the spirit of Sufism. One could clearly see the presence of both Sufism and Vaishnavism in Gitanjali. Both Gitanjali and 100 poems of Kabir came out at the same time. And now, we would like to finish our program on Kabir with a song by Tagore. This song fully contemplates Kabir's philosophy.